And that will continue here tonight. Final flight. Two teams will head to Montreal for the Worlds. One team will win a Canadian title. Three teams left.
Please welcome the next competitors. Veuillez accueillir les prochains athlètes. Representing Ontario, Evelyn Walsh and Trent Michaud.
So they like to turn the heat up on the other two teams right here, right now. Evelyn Walsh, the 18-year-old. Trent Michaud, the 23-year-old. They begin the night, third place. 3.5 out of first. Just a point behind second.
And they skate to one. And this was choreographed by Eric Radford.
Is it getting better? Do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? Got someone to blame. You say one line.
Listen to this. sweet is that?
They got off to an awful start this season. Allison Perkis, their coach, said they carried the weight of expectations from last year and making it to Worlds. This competition was all about just bringing their best. That's exactly what they did. My goodness, we have a competition.
One word. You saw it earlier. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. And they did have a step out on those side-by-sides. That's probably the only nitpicky thing you could talk about. Otherwise, astonishing.
They talk about the connection with each other, with the music, the ice. Oh, they're so excited. We can hear them in the kiss and cry.
Yeah, and the sounds are really good.
Yeah.
Step out there, just turning. Evelyn getting a little ahead of her, but then was able to regroup right into the triple salchows. And this is what they have the ability to do. And you can't teach that. But they're able to find it. So picking up lots of marks for quality. And that's what I saw, Rod. Quality, top to bottom. There was only one element, and that was the jump, where they lost some marks for the grade of execution. Everywhere else, they were racking up points. High levels for the technical difficulty.
Yeah, I know.
They did take an under on the triple salchow as well. So that has just slipped into a negative, but only just. Not a major deduction on that.
They're stars. They're also movie stars, by the way. They were doubles, skating doubles for the Netflix series Spinning Out. So you can see them there. That's them skating as pairs. And here they're skating under the lights. In Mississauga at the Nationals, a chance to go to the Worlds, chance to win a title. Look who's here. Hello, Scotty.
You love it. Come on.
Yeah, there he is. We have a Scotty sighting.
Allison Perkis on the left. Also had the novice champions of Canada and the junior champions of Canada.
Okay, they're going to be first, there's no doubt. How close will they get to 200? That's the question. Pretty close. Pretty close. 19629. That's the number to beat. Walsh, Michaud, lay it down. First out, final.